You've heard the term level playing field, and it implies a fair contest. Well, in the military and combat, a level playing field is the last thing that you want. See, military strategists understand the advantages of taking the high ground. Not necessarily taking the moral high ground, but taking the literal physical terrain of the high ground. Now, as you know, the highest point on the battlefield is your high ground. And the first person or unit on the ground claims this high ground. You see, field positioning makes up a lot of military strategy. Why? Well, let's think about it both offensively and defensively. See, offensively, you can see everything. You have better fields of fire. You can track enemy movement. It's easier to hit the enemy. And defensively, you're harder to hit. It's a far more narrow angle for the enemy to reach you from their position. And you're harder to see. And you have better cover and concealment. Field positioning is determined by the first person on the battlefield. Similar to business, there is a significant advantage when you are first to market. You want to be the first name, logo, brand, product that's out there in your customers' minds. See, people associate your company name with the product or the message. It's why political incumbents almost always get reelected at a nearly 90% rate. If you're not the first, how do you take the high ground? Well, you can overwhelm your competitor with more money, resources, technology, marketing, or you can create a new battlefield and you can be the first to reach the high ground in your new battlefield. How do you create that new battlefield? Well, you got to innovate, be unique, be special. What do you offer that's different than your competitors? What are they offering that you could do differently? Figure out what that is, create your new battlefield, and claim your high ground. Do something about it.